Johnny's daddy was taking him fishing when he was 8 years old. A little girl came through the front gate holding a fishing pole. His dad looked down and smiled, said, "We can leave her behind. Son, I know you don't want go. Someday you'll change your mind." And Johnny said, "Take Jimmy Johnson, take Tommy Thompson, take my best friend Bo. Take anybody that you want, as long as she don't go. Take any boy in the world. Daddy, please.
The girls around.
Same old boy, same sweet girl, 10 years down the road. He held her tight and kissed her lips in front of the picture show. Stranger came and pulled a gun, grabbed her by. If you do what you tell you to do, then there won't be any harm." And Johnny said, "Take my money, take my wallet, and take my credit cards. Here's a watch that my grandpa gave me. Here's the key to my car. Mister, give it a whirl. But please don't take the girl. All this all love."
Sweet story. He didn't want her there. Fish.
Same old boy, same sweet girl, 5 years down the road. There's gonna be a little one, and she says it's time to go. The doctor says the baby's fine, but you'll have to leave, 'cause his mama's fading fast, and Johnny hit his knees. And there he prayed, "Take the very breath you gave me, take the heart from my chest. I'll gladly take her place if you'll let me make this my last request. Take me out of this world. God, please don't take the girl." Johnny's daddy was taking